Welcome to the Florence Kopliff Recital Hall here at the Georgia State University School of Music. Please take a moment to silence all electronic devices. We would like to remind you that there is no food, drink, or flash photography allowed in the recital hall. Thank you for visiting the Georgia State University School of Music, and please enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. inspired by things that oneself can kind of get distracted with, getting lost in your own thoughts, and maybe having recurring nagging thoughts throughout the day or something that maybe turns into a playful little idea that you keep thinking about, maybe a little song that's stuck in your head or something like that. So throughout you hear influences of early minimalism and a lot of repeating ideas and things like that that happen throughout the saxophone part and the atmospheric electronics. So this is Illusory Dreams by Danial Derakhshan.
Thank you.
pieces on the program is Fixations by L.J. White. And I think the title is fairly self-explanatory. You'll hear essentially large sections where L.J. has fixated on one motive or small idea or piece of thematic material, and then has kind of a sudden shift onto the next section. So this is Fixations by L.J. White. three movements, each kind of inspired slightly by her time as a child, growing up, and they're also each kind of based on things that have happened to her recently or recent memories. Like the first movement is reminiscent of her time as a child in the mountains, but also was inspired by her visit to the Grand Canyon, which she went to for the first time recently. So each movement is kind of a little snapshot of some of her own memories. That's working. All right, so this is I Remember by Adeliia Faizullina.
Thank you.
dissertation when I was finishing my doctorate. And so when I was picking composers to commission for this project, he was one of the first people I thought of. And I was actually able to premiere the piece at my lecture recital that went along with my paper. And over the last 4 years or so, I performed quite a number of Anthony's pieces, and I spent a lot of time listening to them and analyzing them as well with my paper. And so Anthony was inspired by my own performances of his previous works to when he was writing this piece. And so you'll hear in the electronics portion of the piece, all of the sounds in the electronics are actually manipulated recordings of me playing his other pieces. So in a sense, I'm playing while accompanying myself, but in this kind of fun, quirky way. So this is Anthony also, he's rather eccentric. The title is a string of letters, some of which I understand the meaning to and some I don't. My initials are in there somewhere, but this is DTJOTPWMBTFTP.